3D printing is changing traditional manufacturing into digital manufacturing. If you think about it, we are 3D. We imagine things in 3D, and now we can make things in 3D with no 2D steps. Freedom of design comes from many aspects of 3D printing. One is the ability to manufacture any kind of geometries that basically enables a designer to leverage on his creativity and of course drive innovation. When you 3D print an object, you don't need anything else but the original design. You don't need to design supports, you don't need to remove supports. When you look at traditional manufacturing processes, you have setup times and you have post-production times. They require a certain level of skills. 3D printing does not require any of this. So once you're done designing and leveraging on your creativity to come up with the best geometries and the best design for your customer, once you have completed your design, all it takes is to hit the start button on the printer. Because the printer does not require designing supports or requires removing supports. So there has been a complete simplification of the process, going from a 2D world into a 3D world, as we know it today.